Dearly beloved, we have come together in the presence of God to witness the rejoining together of this man and woman in holy matrimony. Sacred relationship of marriage was established by God in creation, and our Lord Jesus Christ adorned marriage by his presence and his first miracle at the wedding in Cana of Galilee. The Apostle Paul chose marriage to symbolize the union between Christ and his church, and Holy Scripture commends marriage to be honorable among all people. The union of husband and wife in heart, body, and mind is intended by God for their mutual joy, for the help and comfort given to one another in prosperity and adversity. Now, do y'all want to repeat after me, or you want me to just read it and you say I do?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you read? Will you have this woman to be your wife and live together in the holy covenant of marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her so long as you both shall live? If so,
I do.
All right. Lena May, will you have this man to be your husband, to live together in the holy covenant of marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him so long as you both shall live?
I think so.
I think so.
That was weak. She knows you better now, right?
Be stronger.
Then, be stronger.
Then, by the power and authority of the God, call of God on my life, I pronounce you man and wife.
May I kiss the bride?
You may kiss the bride.
Oh, no.
For you, beautiful day, with lots of love along the way. I wish for you a lot better than mine. Baby, I'm trying all of the so true, filled with sweet things from me to you. I wish for you a spirit always free. That's the key. Let it be. I hope that every day becomes your friend. You say, but make your own way at the end of each day.
Still the good for me. Well, I became a mama.
Yes, they do. I ate one. Yeah. Huh? Yes. Nope. And they're sour.
You up my nose again?
No.
Wait.
Should my lips grow dry, would you wet them, dear, in the midnight hour? Should my lips grow dry, would you go away to another, walk a thousand miles through the burning sand? Why my dying hand, if I give my love to you, would you bathe me in the stream of light when the moon is full? Would you bathe with me?
Do you have anything to say?
See the camera.
Do you have anything
yes,
to say?
Yes, Heather. I want to introduce you to my good friend.
Do you hear how she said friend?
Juanita Wimberly.
Hi, Juanita Wimberly.
She's older than dirt.
Yeah. You bet.
And I'm dumber than a rock.
Uh-oh.
But anyway, I have a great
sweet melody, I love you. God knows it's really true. I spend the best times of my young life loving on the likes of you. In every song I'm singing, you keep on shining through. Glory be, I've got to say, sweet melody, I love you. Now some more rides on the highway.
Oh, Lord have mercy.
That's what she needs.
I got one, buddy.
Still depend on you. You were hustle me by some graveyards more than a time or two. The world can see you've been good to me, sweet melody, I love you. God knows it's really true. I spent the best times of my young life loving on the likes of you. And in every song I'm singing, you keep on shining through. Glory be, I've got to say, sweet melody, I love you. The world can see.
What God has joined together, let no one come or try to put aside a
new. I thought you were made of this. No, you might drop her.
If I lean her over,
I'll fall. You ain't supposed to kiss on lips, are you?
You're married now. Yeah, you're married now. It's okay.
Your fly's got to eat food.
Happy anniversary.